oud player Joseph Tawadros and his percussionist brother James Tawadros with the BBC Symphony Orchestra and Edward Gardner in those new arrangements by Jules Buckley, the three songs by Joseph Tawadros, Eye of the Beholder, Permission to Evaporate, and lastly Constantinople. And oud, says Joseph Tawadros, is an instrument that shouldn't just be classed as an ethnic instrument used in the guise of ethnicizing music. We can create, he says, music that people won't think is ethnic but happens to be played on the oud. An encore. Joseph and James Tawadros playing oud and percussion. They are Egyptian Copts. Joseph wearing a splendid fez this evening. Union Jack socks tucked into bright red patent leather shoes. They're touring Australia for a bit after this concert, but Joseph gives a solo recital in Nottingham in June.